I saw was they roped off the corner by the movie theater, and there was an ambulance outside, and they took somebody out who was moving around, somewhat halfway sitting up, I would say. I don't know if they were totally sitting up, but hopefully they're all right.
And in that moment, was there already police responding?
Yeah, there was the ambulance, there was multiple police cars.
And what else was going on? Could you describe the scene for me?
Not a lot. I mean, considering that there was that many police, there wasn't a lot of people standing around. They kind of were moving people along.
It seems to have stemmed from whatever's going on at this smoke shop right here. Do you have any comment on smoke shops in New York City?
No, not in particular. I had no idea how anything to do with that because I sort of block up. That's why I was stopping to see what was going on.
Okay. Can you get your name from my notes?
Scott Ratner, R-A-T-N-E-R.
Awesome. Thanks, I appreciate you.
Sure.
Thank you. What is it?
There was a shooting.
Oh fuck, right here?